Hello, everybody, and welcome to this week's episode of You Don't Want to Miss This. First up, we have a mega classy event at the Rivers Casino called Posh Picnic. The event page describes it as boats and bow ties, pearls and picnic baskets, champagne and sequins. A glamorous twist on the classic picnic lunch a la Gatsby and Wes Anderson. Yes, please. My literature nerd is screaming on the inside. Old sport, you defo need tickets for this fancy schmancy event, so be sure you check the link in the description to get all the info. Next on Saturday is the 19th annual art festival in Shadyside on Walnut Street. Shadyside's gonna transform into an awesome outdoor art gallery. From boutiques to galleries with the beautiful backdrop of Shadyside, it's the perfect way to get artsy and support local artists. If you want to hop over a neighborhood after you visit that gallery, you can visit the Squirrel Hill Night Market. Shopping and music and food and art, oh my! Located on Forbes and Murray, the market runs from 6 to 10 p.m. Also at this market is the always super cool I Made It Market. Local artists selling some things is something you should definitely check out. Finally, wrap up your weekend at Phipps Conservatory Red, Ripe, and Roasted. On Phipps' front lawn, there'll be all sorts of demonstrations, a tomato contest, discovery stuff for both kids and adults, and even a pot-a-plant station. The event benefits the Greater Pittsburgh Food Bank. If you donate a bag of fresh produce, you get into the event for free. It's a wonderful way to spend a beautiful summer afternoon, all while helping out the less fortunate. The event runs from 11 to 4. I'm currently in mourning TBH because I go back to classes on Monday. Until next time, Pittsburgh, bye!